I'm Mamrie.
I'm Grace. And today, Marvel Spider-Man might get weird.
The hottest video game going on right now is Marvel's Spider-Man.
It is rolling off the shelves. People love it. We are going to watch the trailer for it, the teaser that was released at Comic-Con this past year, and then we're gonna get into playing this game.
I just spit a lot.
It's part of playing video games. Let's watch this trailer.
Oh good, there's blood in this.
Oh, and drug reference. Violence. And language. I hope it's French. Whoa, this looks like a movie.
PlayStation.
We're so programmed.
That looks like real life.
Yeah.
Kiss? The Purge?
He's got a French bulldog on his shirt.
I love him already.
That's a detail I'm down with.
They did not look like that at my high school.
Ron Weasley's in this game?
I'm naturally freaked out by old men with red hair.
I can't hear anything you're saying.
Lots of kicking. Mary Jane!
Whoa!
Ah!
How do I call you? I mean, do you have like a cell phone in your pockets or something?
French bulldog guy was not the best delivery.
Nope.
Can't get a second take on that one?
Nope. Gotta keep the one as is.
Yeah.
Wow, that trailer had a lot of kicks in it.
I walked away from it knowing nothing more than before I watched it.
I know there's a woman with like a severe bob and kind of gray hair.
Yeah.
That wants to take him down and something tentacled. This was like the fastest selling game of the year.
Yeah.
After like 48 hours or something like that.
It's got an 87 on Metacritic.
Who I hear is very tough.
Speaking of critics.
It says this game is exactly what it should be. The amazing Spider-Man. Do not listen to these zero scores. People have nothing better to do than bash a hard worked game. I own this on a PS4 Slim and the game is even more beautiful on there. Do yourself a favor and actually buy a PS4 and play the game before you destroy greatness.
Wow.
Not a fan of periods or any sort of punctuation.
This person had to get it all out.
Mm-hmm.
Fantastic effort by Insomniac on making the first truly great Spider-Man game. I do need to say more.
I do need to say any more?
Any more? I do need to say any more? Someone answer the question.
Yeah, right? And finally, Frank Mont, great critic, gave it a zero.
Wow.
Absolutely awful game in every regard. First up, the graphics. The game looks ugly. Reflections are being done.
Blah, blah, blah.
No cool reflection of Spider-Man in the windows like in that famous movie poster from the first Spider-Man movie.
This person's a lot about reflections.
This person needs to reflect on his attitude.
Yeah, wow, wow.
Yeah, start with the man in the reflection.
That's
of your mirror or window or movie poster.
The pride flag.
I love this.
It's amazing.
Yeah, but apparently not everyone loves it. Some people really love this, obviously. Why wouldn't you? They said representation is so important. It's something we wanted to put in this game, even in a small way like this.
Great.
But it's not the only Easter egg in the game, and I love this story so much.
This one's a doozy.
Apparently, this guy named Tyler tweeted at the game makers and said he wanted to propose to his girlfriend. So what he wanted them to do was put a little Easter egg in the game that said like, Madison, will you marry me? On like a banner or a marquee or something. So they agreed to do it.
Amazing.
And then a couple weeks before the game came out, they broke up. So now that proposal, he has to look at every time he plays the game, which you know he does every day.
How else do you deal with a breakup? You play video games.
Ooh.
And the craziest part about this story is that his now ex, almost fiance, is dating his brother. Those are the facts about video games I'm interested in.
There it is.
Maddie, will you marry me? Oh my God. Also, if any of you out there have a significant other named Maddie and are planning on proposing, you can snatch this up.
There are also moments in this game that are really mundane.
It's not always just fight and crime.
It's not always webs. Sometimes you gotta take a leak.
Can he pee in this game?
We're gonna find out because we have got our resident Spider-Man expert to show us the web ropes.
Yeah.
And here we are with a man wearing a Spider-Man shirt himself.
He loves it.
I do.
Mark totally pushed this episode so he could buy this game and get reimbursed.
Yep.
This is gonna make me nauseous.
You can run.
You can run on the side of a building. What's the object of the game?
Okay. I just got evicted.
You got evicted.
Yeah. What'd you do? Have a party?
He didn't pay his rent.
Oh no! Yeah, that looks like New York City. It's really beautiful. Can we see piles of garbage?
Mark, if you see a rat, you better get up out of there.
Look, I could take out the trash.
Whoa!
Thought that was a metaphor for the bad guys.
Yeah, eat trash.
Can you get a cab ride? Yeah,
you cannot.
Oh, that's very true, New York.
Like your shoes.
You just complimented his shoes.
Yeah. The paper.
You can look at the paper.
Oh, I did that. I took him out earlier.
They reported on your mission earlier?
They did. That's nice.
Whoa.
Oh my gosh, now I'm nervous. It's like going over the top of a roller coaster.
This gives you vertigo if you didn't already have it. This takes a long time. The Empire State Building turns out is very tall.
Almost there.
Maybe someone will be proposing to someone when we're up there.
Maybe it's the straight up Sleepless in Seattle moment.
See, this is too high.
Oh, it's way too high.
It's hard.
Here.
You can't even see crime from there.
Oh my God, look down.
No, look down.
Look at that. That's too high. God.
No, that's unsafe.
You could go to photo mode.
And take a picture?
But you could change it to selfie.
What?
Oh, so you could take the best selfie ever.
Add filters.
Wow.
This is so weird.
Spider-Man has a better Instagram than
right?
I do.
Wow. Does he have portrait mode? Could you imagine if you had filters that have your own name on it?
Can you imagine if you were being robbed and Spider-Man was late to show up and he was like, sorry, got a gram.
But so then where does this go? Does Spider-Man check his Instagram?
He's got a Twitter? Is he following us on Twitter?
And there's no trolls. It's actually a very nice version of Twitter that doesn't exist.
Whoa, his Twitter account has 15 million followers.
He's doing great.
Right?
Oh my gosh, Spider-Man could totally sell Audible. This is the most I've ever wanted to hang out with Spider-Man.
Whoa, you can stop?
Whoa. Take a photo. This is photo mode.
Stop it. Let's take another selfie.
Oh my God. Spider-Man is always having the most kick-ass time.
Oh, he could also change his suits. I've unlocked some.
Oh, you got a wardrobe here.
Wow. Cool.
But this doesn't even feel like you're Spider-Man
anymore.
No,
that looks like Venom.
Oh, so these are all previous suits from
This is noir. There was a Marvel noir series where they did like 1930s noir versions of all the heroes. Great thing about Spider-Man, he's got a great butt. You got to see how they did the butt.
Can Spider-Man go into a deli and order a sandwich?
Of course. Who would love to serve Spider-Man?
But I mean in the game.
No.
Who wouldn't love to serve Spider-Man?
Although he's like barely making ends meet, so he should probably eat food at home.
Maybe he should stop buying so many suits.
Yeah.
What does he do for a living?
He's been Spider-Man for 7 years in this game, so he's a little older. He's working for Octavius Industries, but they just got their funding shut down by Mayor Osborn, if you believe it.
Can we look at his skills?
Spider-Man can have an automatic assault rifle?
No, he takes them. I bought it because he could take it out of their hand. You could yank it out of their hand.
He does buyback for guns. He believes in gun control.
Absolutely. He doesn't use a gun.
Oh, I love this man.
That's what I would do to go get a sandwich.
Right? He could shoot finger guns.
What?
Just colloquially?
Oh, is this Tompkins Square Park? Because there's a dog park and we could go see some cute little French bulldogs.
Oh, yeah. Can you go to Central Park?
I don't think I've unlocked it yet.
What about in the museums? Can he go to a museum?
Can you go to the Museum of Sex?
No.
That's the weird thing to ask.
This is rated T.
It told me there was language.
What? Why is he with another Spider-Man?
Oh my God.
Oh, it's like a Times Square one.
And he's just letting some feelings out with his Times Square guy.
Do you remember when Elmo in Times Square was groping people?
Sure. I could try to stop a crime.
No, let's go get a sandwich. Fine. 6969.
That's my iPhone code.
I know.
You just unlocked my iPhone, Spider-Man. Can we go to Guy Fieri's restaurant in Times Square?
It closed.
I know.
Let's see how realistic
this game is. Yeah, there's something really therapeutic about this.
Oh, there's the Rockefeller Center skating rink.
I took a photo of Rockefeller Center and got a landmark token.
You got a landmark token.
No one's ever taken that unique photo before. Right? You get points for being basic.
Yeah, you go left.
Well, I need to get a picture of this.
This is the game I'm here for.
Now you're just a weird peeping Tom.
Kudos to the entire team making this. Please send me swag.
Today's gratitude problem comes from Mikey. They say, just watched the new episode of This Might Get, and I love Mametown and Grace's villain persona so much, I just had to draw them. This is awesome, thank you so much.
Look at Lil Stinker's neck muscles.
So strong, so strong.
Like, subscribe, turn on your bell notifications. Lil Stinker, off to get Spider-Man.
Okay.